All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Watch Dogs. My name is Raven from the Sky.
What?
But do it this way then.
Thank you.
quite excited to share this with you, the board of directors. The facility will be an extension of my quantum computing lab and will house certain other endeavors that I prefer not to share during this presentation. This is valuable real estate you have under your feet. It's as if you've been waiting for me to put it to good use.
What's this thing Larson's got with secret underground facilities, I swear?
Find an elevator to take you to the lower levels.
There's nothing here.
There it is. We gotta get back here to it. That is the challenge.
search.
I'll go over there. They could be anywhere. Nobody's here. Searching elsewhere. Check everywhere. Nothing here. Redirect is clear. I will go that way.
It doesn't have to be like this. Give up.
No sign of them yet.
See anyone. I'll go over there.
I'll find somewhere else.
You are coming with me one way or another.
Crap.
Check neural upload status.
90%, not good enough.
Load processor temperature.
Holy shit, she's uploading herself!
Jesus fuck, she's a few minutes away from immortality. If you don't kill her upload, we'll have no way of stopping her or Daybreak.
Covered a gold mine of data here. I'll harvest whatever I can while you save the world.
Ideas?
The neural upload is being routed through the quantum computers in this lab. Hacking them would stop the psychopath from becoming an AI-augmented superintelligence, but no pressure or anything.
See, now I can see the whole thing.
What was that? Corbett's disentangling connections rerouted. This isn't an accident. You're here, aren't you? You didn't heed my warning.
Oh, the right hemisphere. But how? Oh, I see.
You should have stayed away. You are making the biggest mistake of your life, and you will pay dearly for it. Stop them, please, before it's too late. Restart upload. Come on, restart upload. Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab. Code red. Listen to me. What you saw in my lab, that was nothing more than the early stages of a very important experiment. It may not be pleasant, but Daybreak is the future of the human species. The only future, really. Look around. Corruption, climate change, nuclear war. Humanity is doomed to self-destruction, but Daybreak can change that. Help me bring about the next stage of human evolution. We can save lives. We can ascend.
DedSec, you seeing all this? She's dying.
You brought a friend.
Everyone you killed and tortured. All of that was to save your sorry life. You're pathetic!
This isn't about me. With our minds in the cloud, humanity can endure any natural disaster. We can be safe, free, and happy forever.
I don't give a shit about humanity. You're a psycho brat who wants what she wants and fuck everyone else, including